Okay, so this is our third log for the day. I'm gonna guess it's pretty much at 13 feet. Oh, a little under 13 feet. This is a really nice log. It looks like it's about the same on both sides.
Yes, it looks round.
So this is about 10 and a half inches on that end. And 11 and a quarter on this end. So it's a little bit bigger on this end than that end. So it's actually facing the correct way. We will roll this guy. Ooh. We gotta block this one.
You don't want a twofer?
Nope, don't want a twofer. Oh, it hit something. One, two, three. So that one went a little bit thicker right here, which means it has curve in it. Thank you. Drop the noggin holder. One, two, three. Oop. Oop. One, two.
One.
Now we're going.
At least we got the crappy.
All right, so I think I got a few seconds. We ended up getting 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 2x6s, 5, 2, a little over 2, almost 2.5.
One,
couple of 1x's or 1 1x and 1 11/16 by whatever this length is. That's what that particular log got us.
What are you gonna do?